girls regional tennis semifinals. On one side of the bracket, you got Huntington North facing Carroll, number one singles, Carroll Sydney Jackson. She's good. She wins at 6-1, 6-2. Carroll wins as a team 5-0. In the other semifinal, 13th-ranked Canterbury taking on Concordia Leah Barnes of Canterbury. She is good. Wins at number one singles, 6-0, 6-1. Canterbury wins as a team 5-0, so Carroll and Canterbury will square off for the regional title tomorrow night out at Carroll.